Hey, what's up, guys? This is Jerry, Revolution Uprise, back again for another reaction video. Anyways, I had pulled a request out of the old request chest, the little bucket I use, and it's from a girl on YouTube here named Tasha Valencia, and she requested Ritz, which is freaking cool. Because I like the crackers, I am a cracker, and I like the rapper, Ritz. So, Ritz, My Window, and I guess it's a World Star exclusive hip-hop premiere thing. So we're going to check it out together. I like Ritz, he's freaking dope, so let's jump into this like a cold pool in the summer. I have a feeling it's going to be some real shizzle. Because Ritz is pretty real. Little funk. Little West Coast funk-a-dizzle. He's going to snap. Frown, baby. My girl gonna follow suit, cause she tries every time I'm gone. Last tour she done slid her wrist, and this time she done OD black down broke her arm. She slid her wrist and then she OD'd. Damn. I told about the coca don the doc said if I keep drinking coca crown, I won't make it to see through the gate and I wasted again on the floor in the hotel room with puke stains and the drapes in the carpet. Cause Annie's probably in the morning. Some of boys to the keys to my car, drove it to the front door, rubbing next on it. Cops came and locked the money, said they had a warrant. Now I'm spending on my tall money, gonna slow you. Lord, if this is you, sending us a warning, and I hear it loud and clear. And please, God, I swear, we won't ignore it anymore. This to be torment, this torture, but show us a way. On my knees, I was screaming to God, and I heard him say, ooh. Tell me when it rains, it pours. And I can hear the pouring rain. It feels just like a hurricane. Beautiful hook. I like how he can kind of sing, too. Kinda has a voice. I've been there before. Not fun. See my son. Oh man. Tell me everything I rap about, feel like it happened to him identically. That he was listening to misery, lost couple nigga wish your wrist. I feel just like you. I'm trying to rap and I'm funk to school. The only thing I really care about in this world is my girl, and she been fucking with enough to do it. And I was hoping maybe you could tell me what to do. I'm trying to make it with the scraps that I had. Working fast with the stack of some cash, but it's like I'm losing the. Sorry, need a drink. Shout out, sponsor me. Sam's Cola. Walmart special. No, don't. Who's the gas on my hat when I master the craft as a rapper? All I hear is laughter. Just got in the scrap on my dad. He been in the agony, black in the bed. All I ever wanted from him was a pat on the back. And I bet he was dead. He'd be glad. In the master relax. This is how life works. When you feel like you're sitting at the bottom, you're not to get better. Should it get worse first? Gotta reverse the negative. I keep picking the God and don't believe in the made up curse. Told him that I prayed to the Lord and he said these words. He told me when it pains. I want to stop it. Let's keep going though. Man. Window. Yo, it says I'm scratching DJ scratch pads in there. That's freaking dope, dude. Yeah, yeah, however he says it. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Freaking eyelash still, am I? Damn, when it rains, it pours. Man, dude. That's why I love freaking Ritz, dude. He comes out with this real freaking hip-hop stuff, dude. And his technical skills are just super Nova. Super crazy. And then the kid's dad being an a-hole to him and kids getting down. And so, man, the parents, they don't realize sometimes they have an effect on us. And sometimes they push us to some levels accidentally. You know, sometimes they're just a-holes. But, you know, when they care, I know that. And they care for us so much. But sometimes they don't try to understand where the kid's coming from and where he's at exactly. And they just get pissed off. Like the poor kid there, you know, that's kind of cool. Hopefully, I wouldn't be surprised if that's really how Ritz is to, you know, reach out to his fans like that. That's really dope. So, man, big shout out to Tasha Valencia for that Ritz track. That was freaking dope, man. Well, while we're at it, I think I'll do one more tonight. And here's the old request chest. Shake it up. And oh yeah. Drum roll, please. All right, let's reach another few minutes. Can I guess? Who would it be? I don't know. Who knows? South Park Mech? No. Mortal Technique. I don't know. Nope. Here it is. Omar, Mr. from YouTube here. Omar K.A., Omar K.A., something. Les Twins, Larry vs. Laurent, round 3. So, that'll be the next one. So, thank you guys for watching. That was freaking cool. Hopefully you liked it. If you did, like and subscribe. And if you want to see the real video, I'll post it down there. Always do. And, like what I do, like, subscribe. And if you have a request, leave it in the comments or on Facebook, whatever, and I'll put it in the bucket, the old request chest. So until next time, you guys rev up and stay up and hang in there, whatever you're going through in life, and you guys take it easy.